After the excellent walk up Luffrigg Fell, I continued on to Buttermere where I was intending camping for a couple of nights. The campsite was pretty much empty, leaving me with plenty of choice of where to pitch my tent. Pitching the tent, a near 25-year-old Van Gogh, wasn't too problematic, although, as you can see, the results weren't too expert. In the evening, I had a meal sitting outside the fish inn before wandering down to Crummock Water to watch the sunset. All in all, a relaxing end to a great first day. The High Stile walk starts with level paths to the end of Buttermere before climbing steeply through woods and open hillside. The path levels off and you reach Bleebury Tarn, where the path steepens again until you reach the first summit of Red Pike. Having reached Red Pike, the hard work is done and the path follows the ridge to High Stile and High Crag, with extensive views over Buttermere and the surrounding fells, including Fleetwith Pike and Scafell Pike. From High Crag, the path drops down steeply to Gatescarth Gap and then more gently back to Buttermere, all the while giving excellent views along the lake and of the surrounding hills, including Fleetwith Pike, Grassmoor and Robinson. Return to the start is then a gentle lakeside stroll alongside Buttermere.
Thank you.